Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Victoria 2 with Divergences of Darkness as Bohemian Empire. And we are getting closer. Oh, we are gaining more money and prestige. Why? The Imperial delegation stood above all others at the World's Fair. Hooray! Gain 5,000 pounds and 10.5 prestige. And Japanese Empire will get outdone at the World's Fair event. Well, let's hope they will lose some prestige. And, oh, decision. Two decisions. Let's go to Navy. Let's get better navies. Or better naval bases. What decisions can we do? Valley of the Kings. Valley of the Kings, Egypt, is potentially endless source of new archaeological discoveries. By petitioning the Egyptian government for monopoly to carry out excavations in the Valley of the Kings, we can ensure that we make those fantastic discoveries rather than the other great power. There are some Egyptians? Oh yeah, there is Egypt. Somehow. Yeah, let's petition Egyptian government so they will give us those rights. And we've gained them. The government of Egypt has granted us the exclusive rights to excavate and investigate ancient ruins in the Valley of the Kings. The potential discoveries there will be proof and an enormous opportunity for us to increase our scientific renown in the world. So until end of the game, we will get 0.01 prestige every month, and we will get better relations with Egypt and more prestige, right? And dreams of empire. We dream not only of empire to span the world, but also of cultural empire. Our people stand as civilized beings, and it is our imperative to bestow the gift of our knowledge upon others. Let the world know of our desires, for we shall find a place of prominence within it. Until end of the game, we will get even more prestige, and people will be more consciousness. I'm okay with that. Let's do that. Anything else? Oh yeah, create Romania. For that we need to do something with Hungary. Hungary, you are great power, right? Nothing changed with you. Oh, you are not great power. That's great. Hungary, you're gonna be priority right now. Oh, Hungary, you're gonna be priority. Also, you're not priority. Let's increase relations. Oh, we can form alliance with them. We don't have alliance with them? I thought we had alliance with them. What happened? I thought we were friends with Hungary. Form alliance. Oh, minimum life rating minus 10%. Great, we can colonize. Oh, damn it, they won't accept. Unfortunate. So yeah, let's colonize. Can we colonize? Oh, what provinces can we colonize? Not a lot of stuff. Let's colonize province Du Cap. We definitely can colonize this province or this state. We are colonizing this one. Anything else? Life rating 5. 10. Nope. Seems like we cannot colonize anything else. Oh, and totally forgot. We can get more. We have another national focus. Let's go to population. Imperial Österreich. You know what? I don't think we need to focus on clerks in Bohemia anymore. Let's focus on soldiers in Bohemia. And Sachsen, you will definitely need more clerks. Hungary rejected our military alliance. Yeah, I'm not surprised since I didn't look at it. I thought they would accept. Oh, you are great power. You are not great power. Oh, probably someone will disappear soon. Okay, I'm thinking. Maybe we could attack Hungary right now. But they are allied with Spain. Oh, that's the reason why they won't accept, because they are allied with Spain and they are great power. Well, at least for now. Spain, are we at war? Someone will definitely disappear from great powers. Oh yeah, Belgium Confederacy will disappear, but they are at war right now. They cannot disappear. Lithuania, you are at war with Russia? Seems like Scandinavia is at war with Russia. Belgian Confederacy, what can we do with you? I didn't know I was influencing you. But I would be okay with you. What are you losing? You have some rebels. You're okay as nationalists? Let's increase your opinion. And we have cordial relations. You know what? You're gonna be low priority. Who else? Whom else we can influence? Liguria? Liguria? Where are you? Here. Let's increase your opinion. Now we have also cordial relations. Lesotho, you are now priority. Belgian Confederation and... I guess it's all. Oh no, Aotera, you are also priority. Well, medium priority. Hungary, you are great power now. Yep, you are great power. It's kind of unfortunate. So if only way for Hungary to be our puppet is if we gonna attack them. Oh, totally forgot. My plan was to attack Suhrau, so let's do that. We should still have this claim or casus belli against them. Yeah, let's add them to sphere of influence. We don't need to call our allies in. Let's hope we will have enough troops. Ships, you suffered some attrition. For now, you can stay. Let's march to Busan. Now, where is enemy army? Question is, how many troops those guys have? Military strength is 21. Ships, get to... What's this? Capricorn Bay? Let's see if we're gonna find some enemy ships. You don't sail to Cape Hove. So we can... Oh, we found some enemies. We are marching to Yilan. Morale plus 10%, war exhaustion will go down by 5%. Colonial migration plus 5%, great. Province growth this month plus 3. 99% people are from Aboriginal. 4% Albion. Why do we throw Rhenish? Oh, pretty 2,000 of you. You are moving to Sihu. Let's not allow. Oh, you are moving there. You move there. So let's fight there. Yeah, let's create a vectorate here. Can you colonize this? As we can, but life rating is still low. Now, will our army be strong enough? Why are we losing money again? National stockpile purchase. I guess that's good reason why are we losing money. Will we catch you or will you run in time? November 14th, November 15th. So no, we won't get you. Maybe we go to Yilan from Xinhu. I think we should increase taxes. Let's go for 25% for poor strata and 25% on middle strata. Nope, we won't get you any either. Okay, let's go to Busan next. You don't change it. Let's kill those five troops. Then you can go to Busan. Supply range plus 100%, and we can build steam transport. Nice! Finally, we can build. Icelandic nationalists have enforced their demands in Scandinavia. Release Iceland! Iceland is a thing! Iceland, we should be friends. You're gonna be priority, high priority. Okay, do you need some infrastructure? No. Minus 4 because Thunder Hills, so we cannot. Well, we cannot invest in Iceland anyway. January. Oh, you're running away again. We should be able to catch this small army. There are some rebels in Crimea. Are those rebels strong? That should be okay. Crimea? What was that? I guess some navy was built. So let's continue with our movement to Osho. Raider group doctrine will be finished in March 17. Oh, and we don't have money for better. Well, I think we probably will have money for better naval bases, but let's gain more money. We have a lot of. Oh, damn it, they did run away. Those guys are a lot faster than we are. Where are you marching to? Nadata. He stays, he goes. Either way, Risrata will lose militancy or Purusrata. Purusrata to lose militancy. You are not moving, so let's hope we will catch this army. We have the second strongest military. Oh, and we can colonize. Yolnu. Let's create a protectorate. November 10th. Damn it, we won't catch them. They're telling me that our. What's this? Scandinavia. Jacobean rebels have enforced their demands. March 3rd. Okay, let's move to Pusan. If we won't catch them. And our armies are quite slow. What's this? Province of Coup? Oh, yeah. Let's create protectorate here. Oh, we are suffering attrition. Oh, yeah, guys, get out. You can land in Madura. Our naval base is still being upgraded. Or being built. Your organization is quite terrible. One post game. And now let's march to Oat Nadata. When you will arrive? June 18th, 19th. Raider group has been finished. Now I said we need more research points, so let's go for the historical theory. Research factory cost minus 2%, research points plus 10%, factory input efficiency tech plus minus 1%. Oh yeah, and let's build better naval bases. Second fleet, you are being attacked, but you are winning, but you lost some transports. It's unfortunate. If we have commerce transports. Okay, let's build commerce transports. Or steam transports. We're gonna build them everywhere. Now we're gonna have 25 of them. Let's put 26. You're gonna have 13 transports in each fleet. Oh, and totally forgot, I wanted to upgrade our naval bases. How expensive are they? 900 pounds? We're gonna have money. I thought they would be a little bit more expensive than 900 pounds. We can expand those forts. Great, let's do that. Kiel, we are expanding those naval bases. Let's expand forts. Villa de Coupe, let's expand forts and naval base. Madura, you are next. Naval bases and forts. Hong Kong, you are next. Fort and naval base. And same goes here. Let's expand naval bases. Let's build naval base. Oh, let's build forts and one naval base. Oh, we've lost Oh, we've gained Redwood in Calgary, two precious metals. Gain five life rating. Great. Where are we marching now? To Tarkola? Hey, get out. You suffered a lot of attrition. When? 0%. Seems like our Clipper transport will die soon. Boom. I guess we can lower taxes again. Since those naval bases are so cheap. 23% for everyone. Well, for middle and poor strata. Rich are paying 20%. Turkey, you want alliance? We weren't friends? What happened? I thought we were friends. I thought we were friends. Albania, we weren't friends. You betrayed me, but I'm okay. You are against me? Too many alliances, infamy, our casus belli? What casus belli do you have on me? You are in my sphere of influence. Well, who knows? What don't you like? What is your problem? How long until you will arrive to Tarkola? August 3rd? Those movements here are so slow. Why can we upgrade railroads? What is missing here? Oh, minus 3 because of this desert? Okay, let's go to Kangamaru immediately. Iceland, you want alliance? I'm gonna accept alliance. Now, will we get you? We'll arrive in August 5th, maybe, or 6th. You are not moving, so yeah, we may actually catch you. Joseph Lister, plus one prestige. Great. No unemployed people. And I guess we could increase our taxes on poor people. Let's go to 24%. Hopefully this is gonna be enough. Oh, you are running away. And you will run in. You will have time to run. Swara, what are you doing? I guess we will need second army here. You have 8 units. That's unfortunate. Where are you? You are not moving. Great. So there's gonna be battle in Lienhyang. Rebels in Moldavia. Moldavia, what's happening with you? Forest Minister appointed. You will deal with them. No problem. August 31st. September 1st. Damn it. Otukin men. We need faster armies. This is ridiculous. Oh, finally we will catch this those guys. We will be fighting in semi-desert. Attrition plus 1.5, supplement plus 2. The light of democracy. The threats to the modern world as are many. Communist, fascism, tyranny in all forms. I didn't know we knew about communism and fascism at this time. If the free and democratic nations of the world are to survive, they must stand together. Imperial leaders are calling on the government to initiate closer ties with fellow democratic nations. This is for the best. Or this is unnecessary. You know what? I want to know what's gonna happen with Imperial, with those Imperial envoys. So yeah, let's do this is for the best. Hopefully it's gonna be something good for us. And with Imperial reactionaries, you deal with them. Great, and let's catch this enemy army in Taitung. Guys, I don't want to kill you. Oh, damn it, we need so many war score, or so much war score. It's gonna take some time. Yeah, first thing we need to do, we definitely need to kill Army of Zhorao. Then we can siege, rest. Are we still building steam transports? Yes, we are. Slowly but steadily. We are also building men of wars, commander raiders. Everything. And what can we do with Nash? Let's increase our opinion. Or your opinion of me, now we have cordial relations. Or you have cordial opinion of me. We should definitely increase relations. Right now it's minus 15. That's negatively affecting us. I don't like that. So when we can do that? Yes, we can do it now. Okay. Zero. Burkman is at war again. Historical theory will be finished in end of March of next year. Oh, in few months. Guys, go to Hualien. I want to slowly move to their capital. Second fleet, are you slowly being rebuilt? Yep, you are slowly being rebuilt. When will arrive? September 7th. Those travel speeds in Australia or Zhora are quite terrible. Taking ages. We definitely need to upgrade our infrastructure here as fast as possible. Population growth is going down. Prestige is going up. And Modena, what can we do with you? Milan, you are in Aragon's sphere of influence. I don't like that. Moldavia, let's be friends. And now we are over 4 supply. Proceed, where are you hiding? I'm pretty sure we can delete transports in first fleet. Yeah, let's kill those transports. Those clipper transports. Let's disband you and the rest of you. You can return to Stade. Yacht, sell to MDM. And we have 21. Oh, we have still some clipper transports. Let's kill them. And now we have enough supplies again. We have 16 transports. Or steam transports. You know what? Let's send 15 of them to Asia, to Second Fleet. So you can sail to Maduro, and you arrive when? November, end of November. Oh, it's gonna take a long time. Corban, do you want alliance? I thought we were allies. I think you are asking me like first time already. What's happening with you, Corlan? Historical theory is done. Now we can research some better army. Let's research military statistics so we can get lower army consumption. Oh, you go kill this small army and then you can go to Vaga Vaga. Zora, you must know that this war is over, right? Just yield. I want you to be my in my sphere of influence. I don't want you to be puppet. I don't want you to be destroyed. Just accept that you gonna be in Imperial sphere of influence. If elections again. Wonderful. You are running away. And we won't catch you at all. Okay, let's wait until they will disappear, then we can send our troops to Vaga Vaga. Republicans, we are atheists. Guys, oh, you arrived in Taitung. Now let's march to Vaga Vaga. May 23rd. Let's go to Hualin. Now let's go to Vaga Vaga. June 6th. So we will catch this army again. More enemies. Republicans, so we want protectionism. No, we are national liberal. Who are we? We are Republicans. Party popularity here is not great for us. So we definitely need more protectionism. Support the campaign wholeheartedly. Okay, people want... We are voting for free trade. Let's launch the counter campaign. I definitely don't want to free trade if we are Republicans. Outrageous anarcho-liberals party rocked by scandal. Oh, too late. Again? In that case, let's not follow them. Let's siege Vaga Vaga. This siege will be fast enough. War dominates the elections again. We will encourage the jingoists. Let's do that. And let's finish this episode here. So let's hope that we will finish this war against Horau in next episode. I'm gonna do everything in my power to finish this. But who knows what's gonna happen with those faster guys. Somehow those enemies are faster. You have to do something about that. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.